how someone increase their testosterone levels by taking a cold plunge right before their workout?
Testosterone levels will go up, but I'm not sure how much actually. It would definitely help, and especially if you're also doing heat, it's a good thing also to do the cold, because the heat could decrease those levels. But I think that what is important here is to say something about women. There's some misconceptions that are floating around that women should not do it, and I think that's definitely not true. There is no science showing that cold plunges are not beneficial for women.
Yeah.
On the contrary, actually, we benefit a lot from it. But as long as you don't do it a long time, all the science points to the direction that we get exactly the same benefits as men do. But if you sit there for a very, very long time, it could be that you, just like men, would just decrease your temperature in your inner organs, and there is no benefits of that.